I just realised probably nobody knows how to cut a watermelon properly. So I'm going to show you how to cut a watermelon properly. That's what it looks like. I'll do it to that side too. Okay, so I take the watermelon, I cut the end off, I turn it around, I cut the end off, then I cut the watermelon in half, then I put it on its big side, and then I cut the skin off. If you do it like this, you can cut off all of the skin without the red watermelon, without losing too much watermelon. And then I just throw it away. This is pretty cool. And here, the whites of the watermelon don't taste great, so you don't really want that. Because you don't want to lose too much red. This is losing the least amount of red, in my humble opinion. Okay. Pretty good, pretty good. And you can see the line that you're cutting against. If you wash, you make sure that your knife goes against one of the lines. It's weird that I have a cooking channel now, but in any case, it's not really cooking. It's more of the art of fruit cutting. And then I take this one and I cut it in half, and I turn it sideways, and then I cut it so that I make these slivers. So it's about a third of an inch, I would say. I don't know how much that is, but maybe about 6 or 7 millimeters. Make sure you've got a very sharp knife, because it does a good job then. You don't have to stress too much. And at the end of it, basically you have these pieces that you can eat that are perfect like this. You can also still cut that out if you want. Okay, so I'll take these. Look how many pieces there are. There's lots of pieces. And I'll just put them in this container. And whatever doesn't fit, I eat now. Mmm. You're welcome.